Dr. Mindy here, and all this week I am teaching you guys the basic principles of something called autophagy. When you hear the word autophagy, I want you to think self-repair. It is your cells, 72 trillion cells. It is the way that they heal themselves, and there are some very specific habits you can do to stimulate autophagy, and fasting is one of them. So if you're new to my channel, I just want to say welcome. I'm really excited you're here. You joined on a good week because we're going through the principles of autophagy that are so crucial for every human to know. And as always, you guys, if the information I put out during this week is all in a companion guide, if you want that information, it's a free companion guide I have for you. Just put companion guide in the notes and or in your comments, and I'll make sure you get it. And women, you really benefit from fasting, but you gotta do fasting around your hormones. So I'm teaching that in my next May Reset. Just put May Reset in your comments and we'll make sure you get a link for that. So excited you're all here. Okay, autophagy fasting. So this is a really cool concept about, you know, remember autophagy is stimulated when you sleep. Autophagy is stimulated when you exercise. But when you use autophagy for fasting, this concept that we can accelerate, we can enhance the autophagy that is naturally occurring in our cells with fasting is really profound. So I want to talk about the principles behind autophagy fasting. So the first is I want you to remember autophagy is self-repair. That's the goal. The second is that there are three key principles that you need to keep in mind if you want to accelerate and enhance, maximize the autophagy within the cells using fasting. Principle number one, you need to at least fast 17 hours. So at 17 hours, autophagy turns on. Now, I'm gonna give you a little behind the scenes of what it's like to do YouTube videos every week and get your guys' comments. We have had so many people debating when autophagy starts. So I would like to just point out that the research, this is Dr. Osumi's research, shows that it starts at 17 hours and it continues to go. It's like a dimmer switch that gets turned on and you just turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, the longer you go. So I am not here to debate with you 17 hours, 24 hours. I'm here to tell you that at 17 hours, it starts this, we start this process magnifying autophagy. So the first key principle to autophagy fasting is you're gonna go 17 hours without food. Second thing is you are going to break your fast with fat. This is something I learned from my conversations with Naomi Whittle, who wrote Glow 15. You guys can go find her book on autophagy. And what I really gathered from her concepts and her research on autophagy was that if you break your fast with something like fat, you keep your blood sugar pretty balanced, and many times you'll even get your blood sugar will drop. And if it stays balanced or drops, the autophagy effect continues. So one way we can use with autophagy fasting, we can get more bang for our buck, is we can do the 17 hours and we break it with fat that kills the hunger hormone and it allows you to fast longer so you get more autophagy. That's amazing. Which leads me to my third principle and one that will still keep you in autophagy, which is 20 grams of protein. Do not go over 20 grams, keep it under 20 grams. So the important reason that we do that is because, like on a fast training week this week, we're gonna go all 5 days here keeping you in autophagy. So for 5 days, you're in self-repair. For 5 days, viruses can't replicate inside your cells when you're in the state of autophagy. Now, if I told you you were not eating anything for 5 days, that I might have lost some of you on that one. But what I'm saying is the goal of autophagy is self-repair, stop viral replication. These things are really important. So, but you probably want to eat a little bit, right? It's easier to eat a little bit than to not eat anything. So when we keep protein under 20 grams, when we break our fast with fat, We're still staying in this state of autophagy, but the brain isn't hungry. We're still enjoying food. And if you go back and watch the video a couple videos ago that I did talking about how fasting can speed up your healing rate, well, there are certain foods that will accelerate this process. And you go back and watch those on that video. But it's really a state of a miraculous state, this autophagy fasting. So I want you to gather all the principles and then I want you to experience them for yourself. If you're joining us this week on my fast training week, please let me know in the comments. And as always, you guys, if you have gotten great results with fasting, tell your story in the comments so that people can see what's here for them. Fasting speeds up healing. Fasting stops viral replication. Fasting heals neurons in the brain so you think better. Fasting helps you lose weight. Why would the whole world not be fasting? This is what I am preaching and teaching to you all. So happy autophagy fasting.